Hello and welcome to my channel. In this video, I am going to show you how to protect home Wi-Fi from unknown outsider users or hackers. Create a strong Wi-Fi password. Password should be minimum of 8 characters and include alphabetical characters, numeric numbers, and special symbols. Configure DHCP according to your requirement. If you have 5 devices accessing Wi-Fi, set DHCP starting and ending IP address for 5 devices only. So, if 6th unknown person trying to access your Wi-Fi cannot able to get IP address from the range even if he knows the password. For best result, reserve the IP addresses by binding with MAC addresses of the device. If you find the unknown MAC address using your Wi-Fi, copy that MAC address and under Wireless MAC Filtering, paste that MAC address and enable MAC filtering for that device. You can see that device no longer able to access your Wi-Fi. Disable it and device again on your Wi-Fi network. You can also control the bandwidth. It means Wi-Fi speed for the device. Enable bandwidth control and add the IP address of the device. Set upload and download speed, port range, protocol, priority and save. Thanks for watching and subscribe for more videos.